For Atleti, Pablo, obviously they spent a lot of money on João Félix and he's been disappointing, to say the least, so far. I thought this was one of his best performances we've seen since moving to Atleti.
100%. From my point of view, I think it was probably the best I have seen from, you know, João Félix play for Atletico Madrid. Unreal performance. You know, but I say before, he's a player that he got so much potential. He just, you know, he need that belief to on himself to, you know, to keep a place in the starting 11. And you know, he was everywhere tonight, and you know, probably he needed that performance, you know, to get some confidence back, to show to Simeone why he wants a place, you know, in that Atletico Madrid team with Suarez next to him. I think both been absolutely fantastic. So great, absolutely wonderful performance from João Félix tonight.
Atleti, as I mentioned, level on points now with Real Madrid at the top of the table. That was Barcelona's first La Liga defeat of the season. They're all the way down in ninth, struggling, of course. For Atleti, did we see a performance from the champions today?
We saw a team that answered a lot of questions to themselves. We talked about the vulnerabilities in the back early on in the season. They kept a shutout. We talked about their inability to create chances. They scored a couple of goals, probably could have scored a couple more. But above all, it's the fact that this was a big game. Regardless of the struggles of Barcelona, it's still Barcelona. It's still a big name. It's still a big brand. They come into your stadium and you dominated Barcelona. And really, in the second half, all you had to do was keep the ball in front of you because you knew Barcelona wasn't good enough to break you down. In the case of João Félix, early on in the match, there is a 1v1 situation between him and Ronald Araujo when he faces up Ronald Araujo. And he cuts it to the inside, cuts it to the outside, had Ronald Araujo in all sorts of skates. He didn't know what to do. And at that point, it felt like João Félix says, this guy cannot stay with me. Yeah. I got this guy. And now you have Ronald Araujo thinking. And that's what you saw in terms of the defending 1v1 from Ronald Araujo, in that he didn't quite know what to do. A great performance of João Félix means this team becomes exponentially more dangerous because he is one of the few players in this team that can actually create for himself and can create for others because of that individual ability. That makes Luis Suarez more dangerous, it makes Thomas Lemar more dangerous, and it makes this team exponentially more dangerous and more difficult to deal with defensively. We saw some of that today. If this is what we see from Atletico Madrid in the future, then yes, they should be the favorites to be the champions.
Thanks so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. And for more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for premium content and live streaming, subscribe to ESPN+.